My research is about wicking and licking liquid transport in nonwovens, and it translates into practice with simulation models that permit companies to develop their products faster and in a more reliable manner. The nonwovens field is always really innovative, and it's easy to put their things on the road and get it rolling, because the chain between fiber production and product application is comparatively short. It's to see what others are developing and to talk with them, to discuss my work, to improve work and so on. And it's always to get a kind of idea where the foot is aching in practice, and to help in practice developing better products.